All right, our digital reporter Jody McQuarrie joins us now outside at the Green Road Community Center. You were actually inside to hear the speech. It just wrapped up. You ran over here. Tell me, what did you take from what he had to say?
I think the big takeaway was his goal was to empower the people that were in attendance. They know about the vaccine. They know that it's important. They were the frontline people. A lot of folks from Duke, Wake Med, UNC Health. But he wants them to spread the word to the folks who may be hesitant or reluctant to get it, to get the domino effect started, to get folks getting back on the horse to get vaccinated and get the numbers back up in North Carolina.
He was definitely praising our local leaders here.
Yes, he was. He had a lot of strong words for Governor Cooper, for Dr. Cohen, and the health leaders that we've had, you know, in our area, who've been trying to get those numbers up. We've been, you know, in the bottom quarter of the country when it comes to adults getting their first shot nationally. But the effort is to push those numbers back up with you know, coming to a place like this to spark those efforts, to get the conversation going again, to get it back to front of mind.
And he also talked about those marginalized communities and how we really need to reach out and make sure people that don't typically have access to medical care are getting the vaccine.
Yes, a very critical point, because there's a reason they chose this community center for the president's speech. You know, in this neighborhood, I spent the morning researching this. The neighborhood here is about 80% minority, and the vaccine rates here have been pretty low. So coming here was a strategic move to get Black, Latino, other marginalized communities back to getting vaccinated to get the numbers up.
And I'll say this as we quickly wrap up, Jody, it was probably neat for those that were here to get the vaccine to get to meet or at least see the president in person.
Very cool, a perk of the process. Say, you know, get a life-saving vaccine and meet the leader of the free world.
Yep. All right, Jody, thank you. We always appreciate your time.